Hi, my name is Nosipho Boy. I'm from Umzimkhulu and I'm playing for the team Antioch. This tournament is very important. It encourages us to be players who are more active. We are not staying at home and doing something that are illegal or substance. We are not using substances. They encourage us to be here and spend more time in our physical bodies. I would like to say that even if you didn't win, let us just continue being the players so that next time it can be your luck. And just for your physique, you can be better than today. So even if you are not here, you can participate in the following year. I would like to be more grateful to Twizza just because we won't be here if it is not for them. So we are thanking, we are grateful, and we hope that they will just continue about doing this to us, because besides playing netball, it encourages us and also build up our emotions and also our physical bodies.